Today I'm going to be doing a distance examination of Bentley, and I'm just going to take a respiration rate as well. So,
is she
working here, or like? So I've got eight breaths there. Eight breaths in 15 seconds. And then I'll just assess the demeanor as well. I'll just get him out.
Oh, I think that might
see
be
if he can have a walk around. And the bandage is for a, like a pressure bandage for a sore toe. Come, Bentley, do you want to get out? You're okay. Come on. I'm a cautious boy. So obviously the movement will be a bit, you know, laboured and slow considering that the foot is like that, but overall the demeanour is quite relaxed, quite sort of alert as well. And as for the coat condition, the condition's pretty good. Pretty shiny and no real patches of fur missing, nothing like that. And yeah, he's quite relaxed at this stage as well. And yeah, that's the distance examination. Done the respiration rate as well. And demeanor wise, he's quite relaxed at the moment too.